right-hand drive F550 that we did for Streit Armory. Let you guys take a look inside. Let me go ahead and pop the hood real quick. As you can see with any of our conversions, the wipers are where they should be, so they function properly. The other thing that we did on this truck is we made sure to use the stock steering box, because on an F550 you're dealing with a tremendous amount of weight and safety issues if you don't use the proper equipment. So what we did is we actually remachined and re-engineered the stock box, so we are using, you know, the factory pitman arm, all of the factory parts. That way, you know, the strength can be there. The 19.5 rating is still there. We know that regardless of what they put this thing through, that whatever Ford designed it to do, it will still do, even though it's right in there. That's about it. It's a nice, simple cab chassis, so there's not a lot to show you, but Streit Armory is definitely going to upfit this in either an APC like the Cyclone that they have, or a money-carrying vehicle that's armored, or even a armored ambulance. So if you need any armoring done, go to Streit USA. You can look them up. Incredible people, very professional. If you have any questions about right-hand drive conversion, go to info@righthanddriveconversions.com or info@4steerconversions.com. Thanks.